PDFMarkz ships with scripts that install in InDesign, allowing you to convert PDF files to InDesign right from within InDesign. Let's see how this works. First, let's look at InDesign before installing the PDF scripts. You can see we have the normal menu bar here, and here's the file menu. Now let's quit InDesign and install the scripts. I have PDFMarkz running here, so under the Tools menu, there's the Scripts Installer. When you click on the Scripts Installer window, you'll see all of the different versions of InDesign you have loaded on your machine and the status of the installed scripts for each version. In this case, I'm going to click on Install for InDesign 2021. I'm asked for my username and password. Once the script has been installed, you'll see the status change from Install to Installed. Now let's start up InDesign 2021 and see what the scripts do. Notice there's a new menu item on the InDesign toolbar called Markzware. And under the Markzware menu, you'll see Convert PDF Document. Under the File menu, there's also a new item named Open PDF File. Both of these menu items do the same thing. They convert your PDF to IDML by calling PDFMarkz and then open that IDML in InDesign so you can edit it. These scripts, along with PDFMarkz, act as a replacement for our PDF to DTP InDesign plugins of the past. To use the scripts, just select one of the two scripts we just looked at. Select the PDF you want to work on and let PDFMarkz convert it for you, and you're ready to go. Let's give this a try using the Convert PDF Document item under the Markzware menu. Navigate to the Markzware menu, select Convert PDF Document. This will bring up a Choose Document window. You can either double-click on the PDF or highlight it and click on the Open button. PDFMarkz will convert the PDF file and will appear in InDesign, ready for you to edit away to your heart's content. This PDF file happens to be 9 pages, so I have a 9-page InDesign file I can edit. I have editable text. I have a reflowable text boxes. And I can move images around. Well, time to get to work and make those requested changes.